This is Jay Grazio with Shooting Illustrated, and we're here at SIG's Range Day with Phil Strader. He's the pistol product manager for SIG Sauer, and one of the guns we have today is the SIG Sauer P365. This is SIG's revolutionary micro compact, full-size, high-capacity handgun.
Indeed. It's a pistol that we're really excited about. I'm excited about the response we've gotten. I'm also personally excited about carrying it. I'm chomping at the bit to carry this thing. But basically what we did is we saw a gap in the market. We took a survey of everyone in the market and say, hey, what do you want? And everyone's answer was, I want more. I want more concealability. I want more capability, more shootability. But more importantly, they said, I want more capacity. You know, I've carried a micro compact for a long time, and my biggest problem with them is they don't feel great to shoot. It's a gun I like to carry, but not to shoot, and they don't have enough ammo. So what we did is we solved that problem with the P365. It started with the magazine. We actually built the gun around our patent-pended magazine. It's a double-stack 10-round mag, but we actually managed to keep it really thin, and we kept the grip module even smaller around it. So it's a really, you don't really get a true appreciation of how small the gun is until you put your hands on it. But the overall dimensions are extremely small. It's 4.3 inches tall with the flush fit 10 round mag, 5.8 inches long. It's only 17.8 ounces. It's just a great pistol that you can carry it every day. It's comfortable. It's fun to shoot. It's easy to shoot. It's incredibly accurate. I mean, I'm averaging under 2 inches at 25 yards with this thing, which is unheard of for a gun that small. But you're not giving up anything. You're not giving up any capacity. So you've got 11 rounds full. I mean, that's more than most people carry on them at one time without having an extra mag in their pocket. And you can have it all for a gun that you can carry every single day. And you're not making any compromises between what you have to wear and all that kind of stuff. So it's a gun in a market segment that has no equal at this point. I think there's going to be a lot of catch up after this thing comes out.
You're defining a market segment.
Yes,
it's
indeed.
It's a brand new gun.
It is.
And more information on the SIG Sauer P365, visit SIGSauer.com.